oxygen generators should be brought into Jamaica on an emergency basis to avoid shortages of this critical life sustainer in the fight of what is really a respiratory disease, COVID-19. Oxygen generators will reduce the reliance on bulk oxygen and cylinders, which are now supplied by only one local supplier.